I'm using here is cadmium yellow to paint some of these leaves here. I've used masking fluid to mask off some of the white of the paper, so I've got a nice white base to put the yellow onto. And this allows the translucency of the watercolour pigment to really come through as a contrast against the sky for this painting that I'm doing, which is a commission I've been asked to do of a repaint of a scene that I painted many years ago of Buckingham Palace from Green Park.